This is our like fourth day of tour. It's like a month.
We have played New Orleans before, I think like three times.
Oh yes, you know I like that. I like it like the way we were before.
I think we want to do touristy things.
We have this imaginary like cruise in the band, you know? Like, all right, fun crew, rally up, like we're going to Bourbon Street.
Let's go.
Preservation Hall is one of the places that musicians and artists used to come, share ideas.
In New Orleans, the tuba is king.